Change cards? Yeah. Thank you. Just, Kevin, hook them on that stand on the table there.
On the table?
When you, yeah. When you use them. I was going to come down and do them. No, just put them on that.
Yeah, but bring them up for you when we use them.
No. Hang on to them. When you use one, put it on that clip there.
No, this man's doing it. Thanks.
Yeah. Not now, boys. Not this game, boys.
Kevin. Penny.
the Solomon Stadium this afternoon's main fixture between the Black and Whites and Waratahs. Officiating in the centre of the ground is Mr. Max Files, our referee. On the southern touchline, we've got Connor Lynch in front of the line. And on the northern touchline, we have Alex Davies. For the black and white, number one, Eddie Fiana. Number two, Chase Serdi. Number three, Wami Belalabu. Number four, Alawaku Lavaka. Number five, Marcy Kakadau. Number six, Stephen Broome. Number seven, Samisi Liam. Number nine, Gospel Thurl. Number eight, VJ Mata. Number 11 is Andrew Lavaka. Number 12 is Marshall Matura. Number 13 is Apelli Serica Bay Vata. Number 15 is Jesse Maliva. Number 16 is Semi Tapili. Number 18 is Samu Sasalu. Number 14, Peter Mariner. And number 19 is Ronald Bend. For the Waratahs. Number 1 is Moses Bowler here. Number 2, Suliana Barra. Number 3, Melamonga New. Number 3, Luke Corro. Number 4, Luke Corro. Number 5, DeAndre Wynn. Number 6, Rowan Matthews. Number 7, Jack Cooper. Number 18, Sosaya Lange. Number 9, Sam Rulini. Number 10, Mahoney Bailey. Number 16 is Michael Kilby Jr. Number 18 is Peter Jaffrey. Number 11 is Wooly Lola here. Number 12, Adam Twick. Number 14 is Eniana Teminasavi. Number 13 is Bernie Simpson. And number 22 is Askeel Ingram. Also, I'd like to remind everybody of the New South Wales Rugby League Code of Conduct. In particular, everyone pays respect to all players, officials, including touch judges, referees, and supporters alike. Everyone's paid respect. I'd also like to let everyone know that the players' presentation won't be in the beer garden at the police club this afternoon because of the renovation. We'll be holding it out to the back terrace. I'd like to see everyone come back and have a beer with them, or a soft drink, whatever it is. Enjoy a refreshing before we go home. Thank you.
I'm going to remember. Scored by Kwame Belalibu, converted by Gospel Toru, Black and White 6, lead Waratahs 0.
Thank you. Come on,
Replay. Good, how you going? It was a... Hey, here you go, mate.
Thank you. Thank you.
so. No, 4 minutes to go, 5 minutes to go.
Are you still recording?
Yes.
Can I record the last 5 minutes?
No, it's not the first grade.
Your bloke's right at half time. 2 minutes to go.
Thank you. Craig, at 38.
Jordy! system. We're four up, I've got a call for it, this is fucking horrible.
I'm going to go to the ground. Wrong field! Skew it deep!
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Scapling!
Quick! Army and Xavier! What? No! Army and Xavier Scapling!
No, baby! Who scored that?
Number 5.
Let's find out.
Number 5, I think.
I don't know.
Skewity! Skewity!
Up in the back, pop, pop, pop! right side. You made a mistake with the right side.
Last try for the black and white was scored by Samissi Leal, and the conversion by Gospel Toro was successful, making final score black and white 30, Waratah Tigers 20. Thanks everyone for your support today and supporting local rugby league and being a crowd. Could we also all thank the referees and touchdowns for their work today. We don't have them, we don't have a game. And the only other thing to do, I think, is. Don't have to talk about that in the club. I'll see you all later. Thank you.